County, Arkansas woman behind bars tonight after authorities say she slept with a student of the school she worked for. 26-year-old Kara Lee, a former Cross County High employee, was arrested today after an investigation into incidents in November and December of last year found that she had inappropriate physical touching and sexual intercourse with a male student. She faces 3 counts of first-degree sexual assault and 1 count of contributing to the delinquency of a minor.